Okay, well. You've gained a new spirit. Convert melee energy damage into energy. Shit, that's good. Oh, damn, that's... And it's upgradable, chat. I love it. You smack me away, and I come back like a rash. That sounded a lot better in my head. Okay, there is a Moki in need of some fishing, and I could have sworn it was around here, but... Well, maybe not. Moki doing some fishing, yo. Crap. There's so many of them, too. It's not gonna be in the sand area. In fact, I don't think there is a Moki over here. Nope, there isn't. If I was a Moki and I was going fishing, I'd probably have that dude. Probably that dude or that dude. Or that dude. That dude might be. Nope, that's the one. Nope, that dude. That's the one. Also, we'll come back. I want to see if I can upgrade that catalyst to bring even more goodies back. They're long enough when they're... They clack on the keyboard. Oh, wow. Doesn't that kind of get in the way, SJ? Also, wouldn't that be annoying? I mean, I don't typically have my nails long, so... Yes. Ah, here we go. Not really used to it. Hello there, is that... Wait, is that string? Where'd you get that? Where'd you find that? I can make a net. For Fisher Moki. I will give you this. It is my father's old spyglass. Do not worry, he will not need it. He does not sail. He only sleeps and eats a lot. That is why I need a net. Made of delicately engraved wood and highly polished crystals. Find somebody who needs a spyglass. I think I know. There's a god and god on the corner that might need it because he keeps watch of Shriek. I swear to God, this reminds me of that quest in Chrono Trigger where, like, once you find one item, you gotta find, like, where that goes to, and then that person's gonna give you something, and then go find out where that goes, and so forth and so on, and till eventually everybody has what they need. Few upgrades. Catalyst. Replenish even more. Boom. Done. Also, the person that said it was a good idea to have infinite dodge. Good idea. Whee! Woo! Ha-ha! Hello! Else, none may pass the great lookout. That is me. I stand watch. She wants to eat Moki. You may pass. Oh. Damn it. It's not you. Hmm. I was on a good streak there, too. Hmm. Yeah, I'm not too sure who, would fit that. Also, never do fake nails. I have had sisters who do fake nails. It is... She ended up breaking one, and it was bad. It was bad. A Moki that could hand over... Tuli is growing all kinds of plants in the wellspring. Bring him any unusual seeds you find. Weird that I haven't found, there's one seed missing. I have no idea where it's at, but... Ooh, actually, I see a gray spot that we might be able to take a look at. That might have it. Pretty strong and can grow out easily, so I don't bother with it. I mean, I feel like if you're gonna go natural nails, awesome. But, I mean, if you're not, I mean, fine, but at the same time... I feel like that's gonna hurt. a fake nail breaking just sounds... Ugh. Oh, thank you. Ah. That's right. Biscuits, I gotta go the long way, don't we?
I thought we did a shortcut.
Didn't we? Oh, that goes there. Just check. Okay, so it's to the right. Oh, there is. I found the seed. Now I want the seed.
Give me your seed, child. That sounded really bad. I'm sorry.
That sounded just terrible. Okay. All the way around? Maybe? Hey! Okay. Woo! All right. The right way. A serious seed. Hang on. We will take out the spider. Let me just see what Thule has. It's the last seed, chat. It's the last seed. Really whack the shit out of it to break it. It takes a lot of force to break an acrylic nail, which almost surely hurts your real nail. I mean, if you're gonna break that, yeah. Now, my sister ended up breaking a nail when she was a little girl, and she decided to have fake nails, and I guess it broke. Splitting her nail right down the middle. It looked very painful.
What?
Last one. Then let's get started. Oh, I can get up there now. Cool. Have you ever seen a fire moth? Beautiful, glowing creatures. Can't resist light catchers. They fly from bud to bud, following the light. These glades sheltered me after I had abandoned my old garden to the ice. That garden was small and secluded. No one could enjoy its beauty but me. Now the glades shelter a new garden for all, and I finally feel at home. Thank you, spirit. Woo! Glad to be of help. Hello! Hello there! Thank you for the lantern, spirit. I caught many fireflies. Now I go to the moldwood depths whenever I want to get more silk. And the spiders help me. It's a good time to be a Moki. Wait, the spiders help you? Okay. Enemies drop more spirit light, but have more life and deal more damage. Spirit light? I'm gonna say that's really good, but yeah, a little unsure about that one. All right. Let's go kill that spider, yo. Wait, so you gotta rough up your nail, making the nail thinner. Now, over time, that'll thicken though, right? Because if it doesn't, that's gonna suck. All right, let's use the shortcut. Oh, that hurt. Not while you have the acrylic nails on. Oh, so you gotta take them off. And then you'll be good. Okay, didn't work out quite like I planned. But it kind of worked. If I'm not mistaken though, I don't believe this will work because once I go over here, it's gonna be blocked. Oh, no, it isn't. There we go. Okay. Oh, crap. No, no. Okay, let's take on the biscuits. Really? You're gonna have like one itty bitty spike right there? A tiny, insignificant spike, chat. I have a word for that. Bowl. Round 9, I think?
Fight. That's your mate.
Look, I don't have a problem with spiders. I just have a problem with anything crawling on me that I haven't identified yet, and I don't know if it can bite and sting. I think that's a sensible reaction to something in general. Now, hypothetical. If I light your face on fire, so hypothetical, that doesn't work. So, Link, what you're telling me is you're not down for some spider booty. Oh my god, I'm already dead, and oh my god, went right out the gate, just... There is... The ground is lava. Oh, this is a running phase. Haha. I was like, I need you, children of the night. Oh my God, mama. Bad mama. Minda, hey! Morning! Biscuits! I mean, at least it gives me a halfway mark with this fight, because if it didn't, well, that would be something else, yeah? Happy thoughts. Big ol' tiara. Happy thoughts. 35, 50 plus, 55. Thank you. Thank you. Oh my god. Shockingly enough, I feel like you need that blast thing to throw, or you just like somehow assume better damage. But man, my hand. when you're really using, like, you're stretching. It's a good stretch on the hand. 6, slow cap. You mean golf? Oh. Is she dead? Or is she back to normal? Hi.
Suna,
thank you, spirit. I'm freed from the corruption that clouded my mind. And all the baby spiders have been killing. It's a Neo thing! Now the darkness that has lain over these depths can lift. All we need is the light to provide balance, even those of us beneath the surface. If it remains fragmented, it will dwindle and die. All anyone will suffer as the mold wood has. You must be strong, spirits. As the decay grows, your presence brings us hope. Go forth and find the wisp. That's the fourth. Hey, luckily for us, we actually made that long trek before. Eyes of the forest, your maximum life and energy have increased. Boop. Oh, they can talk. There are many of us, but Mother says she has no favorites. It would be hard to pick anyway. We all look the same. There are so many of us. Okay. Mom's like, you are all my precious babies. Billy, stay away. No, Mom, that's Bobby. Oh, Bobby. No, that's Philip. Who the hell's over there? That's Rod. Rod, get over here. The darkness surrounds us. We remember nothing else. There was only ever the darkness and Mother. The brightness scares us a little. Were you scared of our dark too? Oh, they're like just, they're little kids. Mother said she sealed the gate to protect us. Something came from above. It changed it. It changed Mother. She's back now, thanks to you. Oh, those things are still dick. Okay, never mind. I love how we started with the hardest thing, and then I went over and did what I don't think you're supposed to do. I think you're actually supposed to do the mountain one so you can get the flame thing to hurt the frog, and then you can take on the spider. I think that's the route they want you to take. Like, that's the preferred route. You can sequence break it if you want. It just makes it a hell of a lot harder, clearly. Oh, yeah, I forgot about this. I gotta... Actually, now I think about it, I could've probably just thrown the flask. Maybe. Now will you open? Honestly, Mother, can't you even tell your own kids apart? We made it, Ori. The heart of the forest rests inside. The light of spirit, Willow, will open. Willow, you better open. You better open. What has long been closed? Oh, cat. Hi, sweetie. Are you here to enjoy the stream as well?
Yep.
Cat butt, sorry. Mandatory cat butt for all streams nowadays. She's getting really affectionate.
Only the wisp do the way forward.
Restore what has been lost. Okay, come here. Come here. Come here. Daddy's little good girl. Okay. She is a big floof.
You are just a big old floof. Like, you're not understanding what I want. I gave you food. I gave you the waters.
I gave you the loves. I've given you the door. He's looking at me like, human. Did I, Aha! Woo! Across many lands, it is always the same. See, she knows what time I actually stopped streaming. And so when I get around this time, she's been showing up being like, hey. And if I don't pay attention to her around this time, she uses my green screen like a climbing wall. For every spirit tree, all lights, for every light, a tree. Always existing in balance, the light alone is nothing without its vessel. All right, Dachi, I will get to you in like, give me like 2 minutes. 2 minutes, my love. But light is eternal. No tree can last forever. When the willow grew old and her branches barren, she could no longer care for her life. It shattered. We became more aware of what once was. And no, she rolls in my love. If you, like, you pet her, she's just in, and then if you let go, she's right off the ledge. Is that a bacon-flavored cupcake? How'd that work, by the way? Yeah. Because we have bacon-flavored donuts that I've seen. And that is cat butt in your face. I'm sorry. Give me a second. I was kind of hoping she wouldn't hit that one, but... Oh, you're gonna lay on my table now. You're gonna lay on my keyboard? Keyboard is heated, by the way. FYI, never get a heated keyboard, chat. Heated keyboards are a cat's bed. Yes. Don't know this, but it's true. Don't do it. Don't, it's a trap. Damn trap. Okay, come on, my love. See, the weird thing is, I never had a cat lay on my keyboard before, by the way. Dodger's the first, but when I got a heated keyboard, and it was by accident, by the way, I didn't realize it was going to be heated, she was like, oh, you want me to sleep here? Oh, okay, I got it. No, kitty. My keyboard.
Oh my gosh.
The Willow's children, the spirits of Niwan, suffered in the decay. The land was buried in darkness and ruin. The spirits were no more and all seemed lost.
We are a prophecy.
But it was foretold that hope would come. Hope would open our eyes to see through the darkness. Hope would return the memory of what was forgotten and bring us strength when we were weak. That is how the world heals. That is how the cycle continues. Gorlek builders knew that all things broken could be pieced back together. Here they protect the most fragile wisp, the heart of the forest. We sense its presence nearby, Ori, where the light will be whole once more.
Let's do it!
Ooh, sorry, Link. Happy thoughts, buddy, happy thoughts. Good vibes.
Oh, now isn't this the perfect spot?
Oop, wrong bubble.
Oh! Wasn't me.
I broke it. Oh god, I broke it.
Raise your hands in the air like you just don't care.
We are bringing the All Spark back together, chat.
Spirit's Willow's passing. My light altered. All right, Link, you take it easy, buddy. Hope you have a good day.
Now I'm whole once more. I'm Seer.
Willow awaits us, Ori. We must go. All right, later, Willow.
But the only way there is through Shriek. Nope, a giant graboid. Yep.
No, that way. The other way.
Second here, yeah? Okay, falling is a problem. Control falling at a speed. That's new. Haven't done that one before.
Oh! say this is tricky is understatement. Well, how's the snack? Doing good there, but that's a negative. Oh. Oh, nope. That is a crushing defeat of pain. Oh, no, you don't want to get close to me. You don't want to get close to me. I might be like diseased or something. You don't want to get near me. No. Dangerous. Danger. Will. Worthington. Ow! Okay. Andor Robinson. Yes. I got stuck. How many deaths are we? Ooh. Okay, so like a few. Okay, I got nicked. This is pinch. Keep getting like snagged. See, you think that would save your ass. Oh crap. I was just gonna remove Sticky for like a hot minute. Let's try this. Okay, so the second I use that dodge, I cannot dodge going down, but whoa, dude. Well, I guess good news is I could have taken my damn time. Okay, so about that spot right there. am the best snack, chat. You have not seen a snack until you have seen an Ori snack. Lightly seasoned by salt, tears, and sadness. Okay, I'm gonna give this one more go. Give it a little call try. You are just like, you get slower, and then you get faster, and then you get slower, and then you get back. You are making me nervous, buddy. Okay. It is a good time, chat. It is a